This is a miter saw, and this is a common miter cut, which cuts at a 90-degree angle across the wood. A miter saw can also cut material at specific angles, like a 45-degree cut. And some people also make beveled cuts with the entire saw tilted like this. Now for wider boards, something called a fixed miter saw might not be able to cut the entire piece. This is where you use a sliding miter saw, where the saw actually rides along a rail to make the cut. Follow for more.